Okay.
So, we're done? We're just doing the first part. Okay. Where the guy from? The only problem with this is you're not having opposite line of dance. So you'll have to do a rock step or something to bring you back in. A little combination. Pull out of three. Across to the other side, the ball and that's a little bit of an unusual footwork for the man. Pull out of five, go back sacada. What we're doing. Pull out of three, standard. Pull out of three. We'll do a gancho here. And the key here is that as she comes around, I'm not gonna try and bring my feet forward. Let her take forward, open.
On the back open.
On the back open. I'm gonna go to gancho here. I'm just gonna stay on my left foot and bring her around. And I'm gonna step with her here, but away from her. So I create plenty of space, so I can bring my foot in, do a back sacada and heel hang. Turn her, come out, and watch her out. One of the nice things is when you do the step, if you're heading this way, this combination ends in the back and forth dance. Beginning. So you end up where you know, direction you started by putting this three sets together.
Two, three, send her out and rulo, turn her around, gancho.
Keep your feet in place, slow, now the rulo starts here, the rulo here, the gancho here. We're facing opposite line of dance, so to get back in line, I take her around.